Hello there, Chester Baczynski here with Big Lakes Lawn Care. We've been getting a lot of questions about our billing practices lately, so I made a quick video to clarify exactly how things work. Now, if you are a weekly mowing client, we will probably put a credit card on file and we'll take an email address from you. Now, the first thing to remember is that we never bill prior to service. We only bill for services after they have been performed. So your lawn gets mowed, and the following Monday, we will email you an invoice detailing what we did, when we did it, how long we were at the property, and the cost of the service. This invoice is like a little heads up or a reminder that we are going to be charging for that service. That same Wednesday, we will bill the card that we have on file for the account balance that we gave you on Monday, and you can rest assured that your bill is paid. If you ever have any further questions, just feel free to call our office and we will help you out. Thank you.